Hey guys, Angry Games here. Welcome back to another video. So, today I'm going to show you how to get the Deadric plate armor from the Creation Club. So, where you want to go is to Dragon's Reach, and from over here at the top, you want to come down to the jail. In the jail, through this door. And there's this little book called The Death of the Crimson Dirk. Read this and you get the quest.
Got to keep my eyes open.
And we go to Falkreath.
Staying safe.
Go to Falkreath. Okay, we are in Falkreath. Wanna go left here. And behind this big tree, there's a dead body of a Khajiit. Here, you read his note. You go to Knife Point Ridge. You have to kill a bunch of people, and then you get the armor. You want to come up here. This isn't my normal weapon. Normally I have this. Take them out easy. I missed. Do not. Yeah, this thing that I have right here. Ouch. Okay, you want to kill everyone in this camp here. Because, why not? And this is the dude. He's a bounty hunter. So what you want to do is take him dead. And then you get the armor. That's about it. You could read his note if you'd like. But yeah. That's pretty much the quest. There's bandits here. You could take out his life. This bandit does not know when to give up. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.